Hi, this is CV Addict. This is a short review of the Desert Eagle pistol, TIS. Just see the data over here. It can shoot until 100 meters and the damage is 110, so quite lethal. And yeah, going to a short deathmatch just to show you what we can do with that weapon. And how the handling is, and you will, I bet, love the sound. The sound is just awesome because I tried it already. So, let's go for it. Here you go. Nice aiming sight, those iron sight. Very handy. And first hit. Five more shots. Okay, I thought the guy was sitting there. He did not. Ah. Can I go through? So I will play more offensive with more death. So reload speed is a bit slow, as you could see. Whew! Once again. Where am I? Here I am. Oh. Nobody. Okay, one hit. Obviously cannot aim so well because I think I had in my from both sides. Okay, that was not nice. Once again. So if it can be, if it can go 100 meter, no. So I think I hit him, not the head, but he was still standing. Okay, that was just the upper part of the body. That was in the back. Back is not so well protected. Oof, I was too slow. Merci. Reload. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. My goodness. It takes ages. Oh. As you can see, he's really flying away. Yeah. Ah, German Eisende Maske. My goodness. Can I go here? No, you don't want to shoot me. Hoppa! Suicide! So I think now you got the first idea of this weapon. It's it's not that bad, but the reload thing is really killing you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching the review. I hope you enjoyed it.